First method, backup and restore. Windows backup and restore offers a convenient solution. Open control panel, system and security, backup and restore. Continue to select setup backup. Select external hard drive. Let me choose. Check all the partitions on your SSD to be backed up and click Next. Confirm all your settings and click Save Settings and run backup. Next method, AOMEI Backupper. If you prefer an advanced backup method, then this free backup tool, AOMEI Backupper, can meet your need. It has various backup solutions and scheduled backup, incremental or differential backup schemes. Now I will show you how to use it. If you find it useful later, please download this tool in the description. Run AOMEI Backupper standard version. Select Backup, Disk Backup. Choose the target disk and the backup destination. Click Schedule to set backup intervals. Click Scheme to enable incremental or differential backup. In the last step, tap Start Backup to backup SSD to the external hard drive. Besides backup, a more direct method is to create a copy clone of your SSD. Then you will get an exact same copy of your SSD which is bootable. This feature is available in its advanced edition. Tap Clone, Disk Clone in order. Select the source SSD disk as the clone source, as well as the external hard drive as the saving destination. Click Start Clone to start the clone task. AOMEI Backupper is an all-in-one backup tool. It can backup and restore, sync, and also clone your disk and system and more. Hit the link in the description to download the free version to try it. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.